have decided your mind to get the most affordable compact SUV in the segment. But wait, Renault has just released the Kiger. Well, that makes it a harder choice now simply because it has more brand value. Or it is the added feature which got you interested. Or it's styling. Oh, the reasons never end. Well, don't you worry, because in this video, we will be sharing 5 quick highlights on why the Renault Kiger is a better buy than the Nissan Magnite. India is a developing country and we are inclining towards the automatics. So Renault brings in the AMT gearbox with the non-turbo variant which the Nissan Magnite lacks. This engine generates 72 PS of power with a peak torque of 96 Nm. You also get to choose a 5-speed manual as standard. You can check the power figures in the table above. The best part about road trips is how much luggage you can carry. Well, if you choose the Kiger, you get an additional of 69 liters of boot space when compared with the Magnite. Additionally, the Kiger also offers the best-in-class boot space, which is extended to 879 liters when the second row is folded. Not only we Indians love feature and an automatic gearbox in our car, but we also love safety. Well, the Renault Kiger has got you covered because it gets 4 airbags. The Nissan Magnite only gets 2. A bonus for the Kiger indeed. With the rising pollution in the urban areas, the Kiger comes with a segment-first PM2.5 clean air filter. This advanced filter ensures that you get good quality of air inside the cabin. Now, who doesn't love driving modes in their car? Well, the Kiger comes with 3 different modes which you can adjust to your mood: the normal, the eco, and the sport. The normal can be used when driving in the city speeds, the economy to get the highest mileage, and the sport mode when you want a good performance. On the other hand, the Nissan Magnite only comes in 2: the standard and the sport.